And it might seem embarrassing to show a pair of thongs here in this incongruous setting of the doll. How do you think a rape victim or a woman feels at the incongruous setting of her underwear being shown in a court?